Ah, bah, ah. This is the Huari checkpoint. Now they've blocked the traffic in both directions. Incoming, outgoing from Nablus. Nablus city is closed off now. This is called apartheid. This is all the traffic waiting to go through out of Nablus. Now they cannot go. This is ghetto life. You can only get into Nablus now if you're approved to get in. And if they're looking for you, they will take you away. And you cannot get out. Traffic going out has been completely stopped. They're not even inspecting the drivers now. They're just stopping the traffic. Some cars are trying to turn around and go back.
Doctor, بدك زعتر?
Ah, زعتر.
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 زعتر بلادي.
زعتر بلادي.
هاي من أرض. هاي أرض سيد أبو زيد. هاي لا مشان هاي.
Okay. There. Traffic going out of Nablus is backed up to this point there. The only traffic coming in is traffic that's turned around and given up on going out. All that is backed up by that small group of soldiers there. Let's see what happens to the bus. Bus is through. Incoming traffic is being allowed in after inspection. Outgoing traffic is blocked and not being out at all.
He asked you with who? What?